Hi there, my name is Ferdy Korpershoek for WordPressKing.com, and in this video I will show you how you can change the color and transparency of your header when you have the Envol theme. If you have the Envol theme, then you can count yourself happy because I think it's the best theme in the world. I use it on my own website, FerdyKorpershoek.com. That is the website of my company here in the Netherlands. And what I did, I made this darker. It's still transparent, but it's darker. Why? Because the second image over here is white and I want people to see the menu. So that's why. How do you do that? I will show you. I go to FerdyKorpershoek.media.com. I made a tutorial about how to make exactly this website with a web shop. You can find the videos over here. And here you see again, here's the white background and I can see the menu. People can think, okay, I don't know where to go. Let's go to a different website. I don't want that. So what do I do? I log in. If you want to have a login page like this, follow this tutorial over here. I log in and I go back to the front page. Then I say edit front page. If you want to have a transparent background, scroll down, go to layout here at the right, and then say header visibility. You can say no transparency and it will look like this. It will probably be white with a blue logo like this. Also looks nice, but I want it to be transparent. So I change it back to transparent. And glassy header also. Update. So now it's back the way it was. And if I want this to be visible and make the background less transparent, I go to the backend of the website. I go to Envol and I go to general styling. I scroll down and here we have some quick CSS. What you can do, you can go to the description of YouTube or WordPressKing.com of this video and you can paste this code over here. I will show you a little bit what it is. It is the top. This top over here, it says the header, if it's transparent, these are the settings. So red, green, blue, and alpha. Alpha is transparency. This goes from 0 till 255. So if I say 255, so it's 100% red, 0% green, 0% blue, and I change this to 1, then the background will become perfectly red. That's not what I want, so I change this back to 0. And I change the alpha from 1 to 0.5. And what you will see, it will be white, but it will be 50% transparent. So it's kind of gray. Like this. I think it's a little bit too dark, so I make it 0.4. And if you want it to be a little bit bluish, then you can bring this up to 150, red, green, blue, so it will be green. Refresh the page. That will be greenish. And you will see, you still see the menu. Well, I'll keep it white and make it 0.6 because then it will have the same color as this one. Yes, I like it. Even if the background is dark, you still see it. And even if the background is white, you also see the menu. If you scroll down, you go to this. And it's really beautiful. If you want to change the logo to a white logo, then you can do this over here. Scroll up, go to header, click on transparency options, and you can upload the same logo you uploaded in your website, but then white and transparent, and then you have a logo like this. So I'm happy now, because if the background is dark, I have a great menu, and if the background is light, I still have a great visible menu. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you like it, please like it with a blue thumbs up, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye. 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 Bye bye. Bye bye.